contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley has wasted very little time putting every other WWE superstar on notice, letting them know I am back, and I am back to make a name for myself one more time.
The son of a United States drill sergeant, former serviceman himself, Bobby Lashley is all about discipline and respect.
High impact personified.
One of the most physically imposing superstars to ever step foot inside a WWE ring.
Like this in my life. What in the world?
It's not of this world, Saxton. It's supernatural. The worst nightmares of the WWE universe have just been realized. This isn't a horror movie you can just turn off. The terror is real.
And his opponent weighing in at 285 pounds, the Fiend.
And I think the entire WWE universe is trying to figure out what exactly we're looking at.
It's like a nightmare you just can't wake up from.
What the hell is he doing? What a nut job. Spell has come over this entire crowd. Seemingly gentle Bray Wyatt has vanished completely as this match begins, overtaken by pure evil, leaving behind only the Fiend.
And then you have Bobby Lashley, whose physicality and unmatched power pretty much speaks for itself.
It does speak for itself, and it's saying, I am the almighty.
Oh, clothesline over the top!
Man.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Oh, back elbow. Eludes the attack. Oh my God, a clothesline!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Four.
right to the back.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Oh, gutbuster!
Evisceration.
Military press.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive.
Two. Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Strike punch.
Jarring.
Woo-wee.
Oh, here we go. Boom, backdrop suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
What in the world is happening?
Weirdo. He caught him slipping.
Oh, back suplex.
Elbow drop. Piercing.
And look at the quickness by Wyatt. Ouch.
So ruthless.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Control.
Bray Wyatt with his back against the wall.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Oh, look at the...
That was just disrespectful.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee.
Is planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two. Three.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Ooh, that kick. Some good contact by Bray Wyatt.
Get the ice pack ready.
This is some great offense by Bray Wyatt.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Launched with a belly to belly. Right to the...
Oh, it could be nap time.
And too close to the ropes.
Oh, what a counter.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Bray Wyatt looks like he's really struggling right now under the pressure.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
The light from Bray's fireflies may be dimming.
Connected on that.
He's in control.
Big time impact from way up high.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Precise.
Evading possible disaster there.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Road
rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
He thinks he has it.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I'm impressed. Military press.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
Things are looking dire for Lashley.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, man, that hurt the back, spine rattling.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Elbow drop, piercing.
Kick to the gut.
What a forearm.
What does Lashley have in store?
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Dominating cross body.
Oh, what's Bray Wyatt getting?
Look at this. Diving knee drop.
Here goes Bray Wyatt.
Oh, look out.
Bray Wyatt is scaling the rope
all the way from the top rope. Knee drop.
Terrifying impact from Bray Wyatt. Wyatt kicking some serious tail here. Oh, man, Wyatt just dismantling his opponent.
Now with complete control.
The look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Bray Wyatt is scaling the ropes once more.
Instead of posing.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Highlight for one superstar, lowlight for another.
That was a big win for him right there.
The new face of fear took the world in his hands tonight.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.